Referee Maximilian Damien in charge of the action.